Hi everyone, this is Xerxes with Team Rajpal with your monthly market update. So great news across the board. Sales are up on average over 40% throughout the GTA, including Toronto in all segments. Breaking it down a little bit, we saw over 40% sale increases in the detached and townhouse segments. We saw almost a 40%, we saw 36.3% increase in sales in the condo segment as well. Semi-detaches are about 25%. So now we've seen for a number of months where we've seen a large increase in sales. But keeping that in mind, be aware that new listings year over year are up as well, 6.6% across the board. We've also seen price increases. So this has resulted in price increases as well because of the demand as well as the affordability. We've seen price increases in all segments, with the exception of the condo segment, specifically the 905 region. Believe it or not, we've actually have seen a slight bump in values in the condo space in the 416. Breaking it down a little bit further, with regards to economic effects, obviously we had seen an increase in inflation year over year, but we've also seen an increase in employment growth. So overall, what has happened is that we have seen an increase. To break it down in a little bit, what this means with regards to affordability coming down, i.e. interest rates coming down, but prices overall staying fairly stable, you're gonna see an increase in home ownership, especially in the condo space, moving from that tenant to first-time buyer. Or not first-time buyer, but into the condo space where affordability seems to be the highest. So this is our last market update for the year. Wishing everybody a very happy holiday season, and we'll see you next year.